do. Goblin repellent.
Works on skeletons, too.
Actually works on mobs. You wouldn't think it, but...
Bright Hoof. Or Bright Hoof.
Bright Hoof.
Bright Hoof. Where are you from? I'm from Bright Hoof.
Oh, there's a die in the well.
Will you die in the well for the die in the well?
I thought I saw water in there, so I thought I was going to have to like spam the pickup button as I died to the in the water, but I had a floor.
Butch Stallion. Come here, Butch Stallion.
Oh.
Nope. Hero of Brighthoof. Dude, that is actually her. Her Majesty Queen Butch Stallion is naming you a Knight of the Realm. No. Oh, it's POV. Oh, fuck you, buddy!
Not so fast, newbie. This is my world now.
What the fuck, dude?
Oh my god.
No! Wow. And he took the frickin' Sword of the Stone.
He just killed Butt Stanley.
Holy shit.
What the fuck?
Your master's age of heroes is over. And soon, her whole world will follow.
This is rated T. I guess it's not blood.
Damn, she's actually dead. Is dead. Oh my god, this is terrible. This is so bad.
What do you mean that wasn't supposed to?
What do you mean it wasn't supposed to happen? What?
I wrote this. Well, not this time. I'm in control now. Oh, we got the ring slot. That's a bloody detailed map. Already check this out.
Wait, hold on. Fire rate? Spell cooldown rate and action skill cooldown rate are increased. Yeah, I'll take that. And then... give me... I guess max HP for now? Actually, give me, like, crit damage.
Our ring slot is unlocked. What? Can I not use this ring?
My ring slot is not unlocked.
Mine is. But I can't use it.
The Fate Maker is lost. What once felt so sure is now fragile and broken. Still, one truth remains standing amidst the wreckage. The forces of evil must be stopped.
Okay, so a great big booming sound rings out.
Ray Hells, what? Yo, look over there. It's coming from beyond
the docks. Oh god.
Yeah, what the fuck is that? Maker. I fear your work
is not done yet. Looks like she the sun, maybe. Glittering heart. I miss her so much. Is that the sun? That's just the sun, right?
No, that cloud? You don't see the swirling clouds?
No.
What?
Why? Where are the clouds?
They're over here.
That's definitely what it is.
I didn't see any clouds.
Yes.
Oh. That doesn't look good.
The pyramid.
The pyramid. The pyramid of fear. Citadel across the ocean. Oh no.
Now that he has the sword, he'll be able to take the soul energy of every living thing in the Wonderlands. Without the queen, our fates are sealed.
Actually, I'm called the Fate Maker, so like, no, it's not.
We're in mourning.
You are in mourning. I'm getting that sir in front of my name.
Yeah, priorities. See? She knows.
Am I still getting knighted?
Only our queen had the power to bestow a knighthood. But you do deserve honor for what you've done, and what must come next.
Wow.
Kneel, Fate Maker. Or just crouch if your knees hurt.
Wait,
Defender of Grey,
she turned around.
I name thee Squire.
Squire?
Dragon Dookie.
I know it's not much, but it'll have to do.
My ass, she was gonna name us Knight.
She doesn't have the power to name itself.
Journey to the pyramid, take back the Sword of Souls, and avenge our queen. You'll need a vessel. Speak with the Dockmaster.
Whatever resources we have, we're gonna get jacked
this
shit,
lady.
Aren't we?
Is it possible I'm...
Ha! Ahoy to you, Squire of the Realm!
Hi there. I need to get across this here ocean. Heard great stuff about your ships.
Let us begin construction post-haste. Come and craft your new vessel here at the dock.
Uh-oh. The vehicle mode of transportation in this game is a boat.
Mine eyes amazing. Have never seen such a beauty of the seas.
She's a wreck.
What is this thing?
Just barrels.
SS piece of ship.
Wait, before you come back, you must get the ship blessed by a bard, or you'll be pulled down to a watery grave by drill. Whose chains are the sea?
What? But we're so close to taking off! I don't want to deal with sea curses!
That's just how it works, man. Gotta follow the rules or get cursed drowned.
That's true.
Unfortunately, our resident bard disappeared in the invasion.
Oh my god.
No, of course.
He's the harshest critic.
What? No, he fell in love with a skeleton and they eloped!
Oh my fucking...
There is one other man who can bless your ship. Though he is only a half bard,
what is that supposed to mean?
He may now be your only hope for crossing the ocean.
I feel like as the person that makes boats, you could, should probably be make it so like you can bless ships. I feel like that would be like a nice thing.
Hey, she doesn't make the rules.
Sounds dangerous, in a good way.
Yeah, it's a big old magical forest to the Sorth of Brightoth.
Sorry, did you say Sorth?
Yeah, you know, fantasy directions. Nerp, Sorth, Imps, and Wibbles. Did you any of the badass tone?
I looked at the pictures. There was Sword Guy and Big Knife Guy. Wait, are those the same guy? No, wait. Don't spoil it.
What the fuck? Fine Bard, go to Weep Wild Dankness.
Or set sail.
Or set sail. We could just take off now.
We could.
Do you think we just die?
Yeah, I do think we might just die. Let's find out.
Alright, see you guys nerd later.
Fears no curse. Cast off!
Balzogna.
Okay, we're gonna get curse trial.
A good ship, Balzogna, casts off from harbor. With the wind at your back and the prow aimed at destiny, you have begun your journey across the
ocean. Alright. Saw that coming.
Well, guess we have to go get that bard.
How important the bard's blessing is.
Ugh, fine. We'll take this detour and find a stupid bard, but then we're going on the actual quest and saving the world.
In the meantime, I will have the work.
work, goblins. Dredge your ship from the bottom of the harbor.
What the fuck? How nice is that?
Bounty? Another bounty? Bounty?
Is that a marble near you?
The revolution
is there a marble near me?
Join the goblins tired of forced oppression to help us fight the power and regain our freedom! GTFO! 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 What the hell? I thought we'd agree to do like a chanting thing, but no one's... screw it.
Ah, the long-oppressed goblins of Mount Hall.
Head there now, yuppies.
I think it might be near me.
No, there's, it's over here.
Oh.
It's just figuring out how to get out.
GTFO!
Galling so much.
GTFO!
God damn. How do I get up there?
Why are there dead people?
I can't even see it. It's definitely on the roof. Sir, I would like to get up on your roof. Think we could make that possible?
The Kopesh of the Stunner.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Gun critical hits have a chance to instantly reset all spell cooldowns. What the fuck?
Oh, it is right there. Well, how the frick? How the freaking frack? Oh? Fun. Yeah! Alright, here we go. I got it. Alright, now we can go.
Elden wants to be a hero one day. Silly. Helping people who chase you with pitchforks for total.
Yeah, we're not listening.
No. Oh, we're back in the overworld.
Yeah, back on the game board.
Yeah.
The hell are you?
Hey, dance fam!
Ah! You there!
I need to post. I'm Belle the Dance, the world's first influencer.
Who are you talking to?
That means I'm professionally
hot. This lady over here?
My fans should get the chance to look at me, so I need you to carve my likeness into some rocks.
I am in the scientific race of a lifetime. My brothers think they can perfect alchemy before me. My aggressive experiment schedule has broken my cauldron. Go and mine lead from the mountain so that I can defeat my brothers.
You see a craftsman looking perturbed, which is like disturbed, but perverted.
No, it's not.
Hot dog.
Decoupled from.
Hope you were planning to cross this here tributary, hero. I was gonna fix this magical bridge, but some ne'er-do-wells have printnapped my magical building recipes and run off to their dismal cave.
Ne'er-do-wells.
Get them back for me, will ya?
Alright.
Yes.
Oh, here, ready? Go and do the well.
But it's just not the same.
Oh.
Just gold.
Very nice.
Zachito has a mission? It does. Cheesy pickup.
Tina, you left a cheese curl on the board.
What? Oh, we're gonna get attacked! Ah!
maybe it's not a cheese curl. Mayhap.
Wait, what?
It is a powerful ancient meteor that fell from the heavens millennia ago. And it's got a lot.
What the fuck?
So, you gotta go to a dungeon that
imp. Dude, playing D&D with like an actual board set up would be sick.
Would be fun. It's a lot of work though.
It is. I know that's what the Foxborough group wants to do once everyone has adult money.
Ow! What the hell was that?
Troll Witch Doctor.
Wait.
Over here.
Tinker. Oh, he's got bombs! Oh, what the hell? Oh,
that's kind of here. Ooh, purple. Action skill duration. It's honestly not very much.
Sniper rifle.
I'm gonna try the sniper.
Hatchet of the downfall. Wait, did I?
Oh.
Ward regen and movement speed.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm ready.
He's ready.
He's ready, he's ready.
I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready. Wait, why did we just...
Why did we just... Whoa, what's over here? Hold on.
No, that's where you just were, that's the lady.
Yeah, but why is there gold over there?
No! No!
Oh my god.
I got trapped in a corner!
You were hanging out in the tall grass.
I have to walk through it.
Dang, should not be using the sniper. Or maybe I should. Oh fuck. Alright, I'm not.
Ow! He just threw an axe at me.
Nice. Ooh.
Clawbringer.
We're neither of those.
Ooh. What is Q is right? What? Oh, I think I got it. Thank God.
Yeah, gold. Alright, yeah, we can go in there.
Reach made up dungeon. Oh, alright. Cancel my travel, I see.
I didn't. I didn't do anything.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah? That's why does it say that's what you did then?
Well, I can prove it too.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, we got cultists.
Brigands.
Damn, I miss. Ah!
Look at this totally legit dungeon.
Yeah, dude.
That she didn't just make up.
Of course not. That's a meteor that fell out of the sky.
Got it. Excuse me. Oh, whoops.
Whoa, hello, buddy. Where'd you come from?
Buddy.
Wow.
Nice. A lot of green. Spore Warden.
Parable of Murky Depths.
Like Whore Warden.
Oh, that's right. Another one?
Oh.
The meteor key is being guarded by a big old meadow.
You're winning. I can see you winning.
I can see you winning. They're all up here.
Does anyone pay attention to Max Carey?
Incinerate! I never get tired of that.
Skeleton Mage.
What is this? Whoa.
Badass dude over there. The cheese curl.
Alright,
cheese curl.
Cheese curl.
Okay, we unlock the cheese curl.
As you put the key into the lock, the powerful ancient meteor begins to rise from the ground. Woo! Returning to the heavens from whence it came.
Amazing. She just picked it
nice,
up.
Nice music.
You dropped that on accident, aren't you?
Oh my god.
She's eating it.
This shrine is dedicated to Zumios, the patron god of power walking.
Coming
from that dungeon? That's a shrine piece.
We can't get in there.
We cannot get in there.
Is there anywhere we have to go for side missions? We can't get up there yet.
There's a thing over here.
Kind of thing.
And a person we can talk to.
Oh yeah, I talked to that guy.
Oh, you already did?
Yeah. That's is this... Is that this one?
Missions, no.
This one? This one.
Go to cave, probably.
Yeah. And combat encounter! Go, go, go! How did that miss?
The brigand.
You are vile.
Oh, he did.
Shall remain.
I really gotta start shooting my spells at the ground.
Brigand, brigand, brigand. Brigham and women's.
You think so?
Brigham and women's. It literally has homing missiles.
Yeah, pretty OP.
Yeah.
And it does a shit ton of damage.
I have 2 health remaining.
A healing potion, eh?
So,
Getting closer to the loop.
Getting closer. These suck. Yeah. These really, really suck. Yeah. Enter the loophole.
Complete the battle. Just hit dudes from far away.
You don't even have to aim.
Honestly. It's pretty busted.
Damn.
I'm the good boy!
Oh, that's a badass break-in. Nice. And the blueprints.
Hey, the blueprints are yours!
Woo!
What is this?
What is what?
Oh.
Oh. Launchy boy.
It's just a launchman. It launches men. Talk to Borpo.
Borpo. Nice name.
My prince! I can't thank you enough, hero. I love these blueprints with all my heart. And I do mean romantically. Room for interpretation. Oh. I'm in a polycule with my blueprints. Now,
what?
To repair this here magical bridge, my loves.
That was a polycule!
I have no idea. Multiple... cules. I don't know what a cule is. Rainbow Yo, rainbow bridge.
Have a nice day! Don't freeze to death!
I'll try.
What a nice man.
So we got new area.
Yep. New area.
No, not the encounter.
Oh wait, we might be able to do this. There's just attack.
I'm a talking skeleton!
So hot. Come on,
what is this? Oop. Okay. Mourncraw?
Oh. Aw, man.
I think we gotta go through this entrance down here.
Smell it? Coming from that dungeon?
Oh.
That's fine, peace! I think if we go through here, it'll take us over top.
You think so?
I hope so.
Oh, rock troll. Whoa.
What am I feeding you? Am I supposed to be feeding you?
Whoa, he threw a grenade at me.
Troll witch doctor.
Ooh, level up.
Goblin bushwhacker.
Troll. Oh, you little... Ow! What the fuck? Another troll.
Time to pound the meat pop.
Did somebody actually say that?
No.
No.
That'd be cool though.
Get a shrine piece!
What a good DM.
Ow.
So I guess GM.
Quickly now. No, it's
Numbers, go!
I don't know.
We go down this way? Yep.
Probably.
Wow. There's a lot of stuff.
Not a lot of
loot on this board.
Oh no. No, don't get trapped!
Lol.
That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece.
Hmm.
Go in it.
I am.
Oh. Skirt.
Watch it be like super high level.
If we just get wrecked. Instant boss encounter and we get destroyed.
A war troll.
Like a dumb troll.
Like a lizard idiot. Oh shit. Not like troll bitch doctor. There's a simp over here.
See for epic. See.
I have a point. Oh.
A goblin trickster? He's in a battle. The fuck? What are you doing?
Hell yeah. I could probably use better magic.
Yeah. I need a little bit of a magic buff.
Oh, numbers! My favorites are the big ones.
That's definitely not it.
Next one. Pow, 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 pow. I like that they're actually arrows.
Yeah, right. I mean, it's a crossbow, I'd hope so.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, got a whole nother
one. Another one?
Why does it say you're dead?
I don't know.
Why does it say you're alive?
Uh-oh.
What's up?
Maybe I was disconnecting? It says you're dead.
I'm good.
There's a D8 in there.
Ow, I got smacked. Oh, Buckethead!
Buckethead? Dude, he plays guitar. Buckethead.
Buckethead is dead.
More like Bucket dead.
Okay. It's our shrine piece.
Don't let anyone tell you. Oh. Do you think we should find the bard now?
The bard?
Yeah.
Oh, the... Do we have anything else? Talk to Nicholas.
Oh, there's a dice up here. I don't know how to get it, though.
I am back in the race! We shall see
who is the true
alchemist now, brothers. Your payment.
Nice.
Someday they shall call me Midas, for everything I touch shall turn to gold.
You think so?
Oh, can we do this now?
You made me look gorgeous.
Oh, no, we need two more shrine pieces.
So now you can look gorge in front of yours, if you have any.
Alright, bitch. The fuck?
Wait, wasn't there a thing back here?
Spell shots, vestments of the needle thrower.
Oh no. Yeah, this thing.
A shrine piece glints in the sun in a glinting manner.
Can't get that. We can get this though.
Her coruscating majesty, Queen Buttstep, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Dragon Keep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brighthoof, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
We can use the Shrine of Moolah.
Moolah, baby.
The patron god of cash money smiles upon your pockets.
The patron god of cash money.
Nice. What?
Got skill points.
Yeah. Alright, I'm ready.
Are we going to this thing over here?
What thing?
The whatever you just said we could use.
Oh, yeah, I already did.
Oh. I seek the truth between matter.
Is that this one?
Yeah. We are ready to find the bard. Are you ready to find the bard?
I think we have one more.
One more what?
One more side mission. Goblin's tired of forced oppression.
Go to Mount Craw.
I think that's in the area we just unlocked with the new bridge.
let's check it out. Oh yeah, I see it. Oh, it's just a different area.
Like a different overworld area? Doesn't look like it.
No, like a different... Like another level.
I see.